They've repaired the EV. Stop it before it reaches the construction lift.